Hello students, today we study a new chapter numbers. Today we study the chapter numbers. First we study the smallest one digit number is 1, smallest two digit number is 10, smallest three digit number is 100, smallest four digit number is 1000. Then the largest one digit number is 9, largest two digit number is 99, largest three digit number is 999, largest four digit number is 9999. Okay, then this is your work, today work, the expanded form of 765, then the short form of 3000 plus 200 plus 50 plus 6, then the successor of 799, then the predecessor of 7985, the place value of 6 in 3565, the face value of 3 in 4834. Okay, find your answer, then okay, thank you.